We're going to look how you get chicken eggs.
Let's do it, bud.
So the first thing they do before they lay chicken eggs, they fly into their nest and cuddle up, and then they feel something coming, and that's an egg. And there's a chicken right there.
Hey, chicken.
And another one over there that has the same size. So I'm going to come in here and look if there's any eggs. Oh, found some.
You did?
Yeah, three.
Three?
Yeah.
Awesome. Are there any more?
There's a chicken right there, so I kept it right there.
There's still a chicken in there.
Yeah. That's all. I don't look at me. Nope. Three.
Dude, awesome. So where do eggs come from then, Tanner? What will you tell all your friends that follow your channel? Say, Tanner, where do eggs come from?
They come underneath their body.
They come from the chickens, huh?
And when they cuddle up in their nest, they actually just... they feel something coming, and that's an egg.
And it's just girl chickens, huh?
Yeah, and sometimes boys.
Nope, just girl chickens. Boy chickens do not have eggs, just like girl mommies are the only ones that have babies, huh?
There's only one daddy here.
Yeah, he's over there, the rooster, huh?
The rooster is the king of chickens.
The king of the chickens, huh?
Yeah.
He's always looking after his girls.
Yep.
Don't worry, rooster, we're being nice. Pretty cool, bud.
Yeah.
Let's see those chickens. Those eggs. Let's see those eggs. Those look pretty awesome, dude.
Yeah, that one
three
has
different colors and one with spots.
This one is very new to me. I never seen a spotted egg.
Spotted egg.
Yeah.
Pretty awesome, huh?
Yeah. That's what they wake up.
Hello, rooster.
He wakes up.
Hey, girls.
He wakes up all the chickens.
These are all the laying eggs right here, huh?
Yeah, they lay all of the eggs every day.
That's right. It's like some girls are back there hungry, want to eat some lunch.
Yeah. And there's also a log right there, because I think sometimes they go wolf that.
That log holds their door open.
Yeah. Because it's very windy.
That's what keeps it open during the day, so they can go in and out.
Yeah, because it's also very windy, so I might close that.
Yeah, it's kind of windy, huh?
Yeah, so there's also a door right there. So see it in there? Look, that, he came from over here. See how he's going through it? See, he just came out from right that red shed.
Pretty cool.
Right from right there. Isn't that cool?
That is so cool.
Yeah, there's a chicken in there, and she's still trying to lay her eggs.
Maybe she is.
Yeah, because I saw her move. When they move a little, that means they're having their eggs coming out.
It might mean that, but sometimes they just like to rest, too.
Yeah.
Okay, should we end the video now?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go ahead and end it. What do you say?
Thanks for subscribing my channel. And put a like on it.
Good job, buddy.
If you like it.
Proud of you, bud. You're stinking awesome. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next time. We're having lots of fun. Please do subscribe.
And this one's very white.
Pretty cool.
White.
Bye, guys.
Bye.